This is the current model I have been recreating of our Sun's halo system. Its technological configuration, which we have been privileged to see being revealed in the heavens. Remember, Revelations simply means the construct reveals itself in the end times, the end of a cycle we have covered in our End Times Decoded videos. What we are seeing are various parts of the Sun's actual projector system being highlighted. Many parts of the solar boat's technological workings being projected, as well as the Sun's image. The Sun is attached to, or is a part of, the large horizontal halo. It is this that epicycles across our sky. Of course, its physical model is doing the same movements below. The Scarab Beetle represents this vehicle below, which is why the Scarab Beetle was considered sacred. It has very special meaning, and we can see why now. The Scarab Beetle Decoded. It represents the solar boat, the Sun's vehicle that is projecting our Sun's halo system and image. Although I use the word projection, it is more than that. It can physically interact with the environment around it, converting elements to matter as it goes. They all operate on this same principle. The Moon also has this same halo configuration, but appears to be doing a reverse role. Watch them in the sky, people. You will see and capture these very special reveals sooner or later. This is what they are trying to hide, the true nature of our realm and how it really works. So we have a large horizontal halo which contains 8 nodal points, which we have previously referenced in many decodings, of which are doing different functions. We have a smaller horizontal halo at node 1, which is where the Sun's image seems to be originating from. At the front is a vertical halo, which is obviously involved in producing a vortex which is used to start the Sun generating its solar image. This one connects to the large horizontal halo at nodes 2 and 8. The two nodes we usually see either side of the Sun, and is working in conjunction with the larger vertical halo we see at nodes 3 and 7. This larger vertical halo is usually noticed by its show of colours produced in the visible spectrum, which reveals its electromagnetic nature. You can view various captures of the Sun's halos on our Sun Halo Focus videos here on my channel. A big thank you go out to all those people who have sent in their very special captures of this amazing revelation. There is much more to see yet. Eyes to the skies, people.